Sustainability transition and climate change require to change the way we consider our built environment, from buildings, neighborhoods, to cities, and even broader territories. Because indeed, the built environment accounts for a significant portion of energy consumption, resource use, as well as other carbon emissions. But this environmental transition goes hand in hand with a digital shift towards more collaborative practices among the stakeholders, the citizens, and governments. Buildings are not static objects. Their life cycle goes far beyond the construction phase. It includes planning, design, construction, operation, maintenance, as well as the deconstruction and repurposing of buildings. Each stage generates a wealth of data and relies on accurate real-time information to make decisions. By using this data effectively, we can improve energy efficiency, reduce resource use and consumption, and overall achieve sustainable and healthy built environment for the present and future generations. To enable the full potential of digitalized processes, there is a need for a European-wide approach to sharing and accessing data in the construction sector, as it is done in other sectors through the concept of data spaces. In addition, there is a need to continue the efforts in research and development. At least we work on semantics, data models, and novel computational methods for addressing the challenges of the built environment in a holistic manner. Building information modeling is both a model and a process. As a model, it is widely known and already well standardized. As a process, it enables collaboration amongst construction stakeholders from initial design, construction, and even operation of buildings. While the maturity of BIM implementation differs strongly worldwide, we can see that it triggered a lot of standardization efforts in the construction industry, a lot of them being initiated in Europe. And we know that these BIM models are perfect to integrate all the data needed to address all the challenges we faced. Nowadays, stakeholders and the broader community is starting to implement the paradigm of digital twins, enabling to make better decisions. And there are many applications foreseen where dynamic digital twins can provide informed support to decision making in buildings or city development. For example, energy efficiency and renovation roadmaps for buildings, circular use and reuse of materials and components at buildings and broader scales, but also involving the citizens in urban planning or urban regeneration. We all understand the importance of data in defining and tracking construction-related material, waste, or even energy consumption, which eventually leads to a circular construction and built environment. More specifically, circular construction practices are developing rapidly. There is a need today to store and record data about construction materials, but also to enable assessment and, broadly speaking, to support decision-making, which are also essential for the investment activities. Deconstruction of existing building is a perfect example where digital data will enable rapid inventory of building materials, the definition of reuse strategies, as well as the evaluation of their impacts on the environment. At least, we developed the digital deconstruction platform, which is aimed at supporting this digital workflow. For sure, AI is already a game changer in the development of new services that enables and take full power of digital twins. This goes hand in hand with the management of ethics concerns, especially in new research and innovation projects.